We found out today that the cops got run out of town.
What does that mean?
It means that we should talk about ways to secure the house.
Ooh, I can build a security system. You guys got a baby monitor, a cell phone, and a remote control?
Mm-hmm.
Shouldn't be a problem then.
Oh. We should also talk about rationing.
Yawn.
He's kind of right, Lily.
Come on, you guys. This is the first time we've all been together in, what, like 8 years? I propose we table all serious apocalypse talk until tomorrow. All in favor?
Aye.
Anyone else? All in favor?
Aye.
All opposed?
Nay.
Lame. Lev?
Nay.
You're dead to me. Becky, what say you?
I don't care.
That's an abstention. 4-3, victory, mandatory libations and celebration.
Democracy cheers, has
cheers,
spoken.
Cheers.
All right, and on to the next order of business. I propose that we all go around the table and everybody say the one thing they will miss most about the old world.
Oh.
Benji, you start.
I got nothing.
Seriously? You're ruining the game. We haven't even started.
I know what Benji will miss.
What?
Starbucks.
Oh, shit.
Really sad.
Totally act.
Starbucks? Yes.
You're really? Guilty of that.
What
yes,
a hypocrite.
Mm-hmm. Laura, what about you?
I will miss history.